let's see. Where do we go next?
Oh, man, we have to pick up Mo next.
Why? What's wrong with Mo?
He's a bully. He picks on all us kids.
Oh, I see. Hey, you know what? I used to be afraid of the school bully, too, until one day I learned about courage. Bullfighter faces the bull, he is so scared. Wishing he was anywhere else and a whole lot better prepared. But he knows in his mind that to face that big cow, somehow he must find courage, courage. Deep down inside of you, courage. Sometimes when you're scared, it helps to sing, so try it with me, okay? Courage, courage, deep down inside of you, courage.
Well, you don't even get scared. Besides, Mo doesn't pick on you because you're a grown-up. He's a lot bigger than us other kids.
Hey, you know what? Big guys can fool you. I remember one time I was walking home late at night in the dark by this graveyard right near my house. Well, I heard footsteps behind me, and they were getting closer and closer. So I went a little bit faster, and then the footsteps went a little bit faster, too. And I looked behind me, and there was this really, really big dude following me, and I got scared. So I was gonna cut through the graveyard and get away from him, but it was so dark in there that I just stood there frozen. And he came up right behind me, and he stopped, too. And I thought to myself, uh-oh. But somehow I found some courage way deep down inside me, and I turned around to face him. He was big. He had muscles on his muscles, and he was ugly with a mean-looking mouth and kind of crooked lips, and he was staring at me with big, wide eyes. And then all of a sudden, he looks at the graveyard, and he says to me,
I ain't going in there either. It's really dark in there.
So we walked each other home and had a pretty good time, so big guys can fool you, you know?
But sometimes big guys really are jerky boys.
When a bully comes near and fills you with fear and your heart starts to beat, don't call him bad names, that's not courage, it's stupidity. First try being friendly, if that doesn't work, then simply repeat, get me out of here, feet! Courage, deep down inside of you, courage. Yes, keep a good distance and call for assistance, have courage. If he's a big tough guy, try picking your nose. Tough guys don't like boogers, they're scared of those. Courage, courage, deep down inside of you, courage.